college is concerned. Studies have linked violent behavior to the game, saying it promotes satanic worship, ritual sacrifice, sodomy, suicide, and even murder.
Shit, he seems really revved up tonight.
He's always revved up. We'll just act casual.
Casual.
Right. Okay.
Totally.
Society has to blame something. We're an easy target.
Exactly. We're the freaks because we like to play a fantasy game.
But as long as you're into band or science or ponies or a game where you toss balls into laundry baskets.
You want something, freak?
Prick. It's force conforming. That's what's
killing the kids!
That's the real monster.
So, speaking of monsters, Lucas has to do his, balls and laundry baskets game, so he's not gonna be able to make it to Hellfire tonight. And I know there's no way we can beat your sadistic campaign without him. So me and Mike, we were talking, shooting the shit, and we were thinking that maybe we might postpone.
Postpone?
Well, no.
Over my dead body.
Stop!
You saying Sinclair's been taken in by the dark side?
Something like that.
Something like that?
Jesus Christ.
And rather than find a sub for him, you want to postpone the cult of Vecna?
I don't want to postpone it. We don't want to postpone it. It's just that, you know, most of the subs will be at the championship game.
Oh, is the championship game?
Yeah.
Can I level with you? Jeff graduates this year. Garrett's got, what, a year and a half? Me, I am army crawling my way toward a dear Miss O'Donnell's. If I don't blow her final, I'm gonna walk that stage next month. I'm gonna look Principal Higgins dead in the eye. I'm gonna flip him the bird. I'm gonna snatch that diploma. I'm gonna run like hell out of here.